Kia ora and welcome back to Between Sea and Sky. In this episode, I'm gonna show you how to service the Bukh DV10 diesel engine. Once the engine is warm, the first thing to do is to disconnect the power and close the seacock. Then I open the oil filling cap to make an airflow for the pump. Once the lower engine is empty of oil, we can unscrew the oil filter to put a new one on. Now it's time to clean the primary filter. As we had diesel bag last year, I poured a cap full of bioacid with the fuel. This product shows any eventual sediment with a bright red color. So it's good to see there's no bugs in the filter this time. This is where the pencil anode is going. It's easy noticeable due to the blue zinc oxide on the head of the screw. You will need a 22mm spanner to remove the bolt. I use the glycerin to lubricate the impeller. Be careful to not drop any on the paper gasket, as it is not recommended. To unscrew the flywheel, I use the locking tool into one of the two holes in the inner side. Make sure it is sitting properly on the bracket as the bolts are really tight. It's always satisfying to pull off the masking tape after a good paint job. I used to check if all the screws are tight properly on the block. Then, grease the starter, the hose on the engine, every electrical connectors, and the throttle mechanism. Check the oil level before starting the engine. In my case, it's a bit low, I'll have to top up. like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.